Yo, what's going on, guys? It's John here. Welcome back to another video. So, I'm gonna be revealing more of the WWE SmackDown Hacker. And yes, guys, so it's been a month since we just yeah, it's been a month, or it's been like probably 2 months. I don't know. No, actually, it's been a month since like we experienced the hacker, of course, because you know he literally like exposed wrestlers, of course, because like I said, like the hacker says, some keep your friends close, others keep your enemies closer, of course, and that's what he says, and the fans are like literally dying, you know, to see who's the mysterious hacker is. And I know most of the people like are referring to is Mustafa Ali. And of course, and I also agree with most of the people though think it's Mustafa Ali, of course, because of the logo. But, you know, it's been confirmed that there were three hackers, of course. Three SmackDown hackers. So yeah, and also like the identities are revealed, of course, since the fans just like broke down the audio, of course. You know, I was like still shocking, of course, because I thought it was gonna be a someone else, but it turns out that the two hackers has been revealed, of course. But guys, like I said again, if you don't want to know who's the WWE SmackDown hacker is, don't continue watching the video, of course. But I'm gonna put in the link in the description, of course. So I'm gonna put in the link in the description, of course, because I mean, for some of you, if you guys wanted to know who's the SmackDown hacker is, because I know probably some of you WWE fans are literally tired of waiting the SmackDown hacker like not revealing himself yet, but you know. But you know, it's a SmackDown hacker's choice, of course. Like I know the WWE fans like are gonna wait, but then suddenly like they get bored like when the SmackDown hacker hasn't revealed himself yet. But that's why like I'm gonna put the link in the description though if you guys wanted to know who's the WWE SmackDown hacker is. So yeah. But basically though, so yeah, so three hackers has been confirmed. So basically though, in my guess, it's Mustafa Ali, Chad Gable, and the last one I don't know. But I know some people are referring to as Xavier Woods. Now people saying Xavier Woods could be the third hacker, but we're not sure yet. I mean, I did see some of the videos before on Twitter, and it might particularly sound like Xavier Woods. But who knows? Like, I'm not even sure yet. I mean, if it was him, then, you know, then basically, like, it could be him, of course. But then, like, it confirms that Xavier Woods denies that he's not the WWE SmackDown hacker, of course. But then after that, we also got a female WWE SmackDown hacker, of course, which the WWE female hacker voice has been revealed, of course. I know some people are saying like, oh, it's probably Dana Brooke, and some people said, oh, it's Ronda Rousey, and some people said, oh, it's Ember Moon or Mickie James or AJ Lee. Like, I don't even know. I don't even know. I don't even know for the I don't even know who's the female hacker is, because you know because you know because some of them like haven't like wrestled for a while because some of them were injured, like I don't even know, or because some of them like you know were absent because you know because, you know, maybe that some people wanted to get revenge, of course, just like Mustafa Ali, of course, because, like, I just saw the video of the Money in the Bank, you know, when Mustafa Ali was climbing it, and then suddenly, like, Brock Lesnar just came, and then suddenly he took the briefcase, but, you know, Ali shouldn't even just stand there, of course, but just grab the briefcase, and then just run before Brock comes. But, yeah. But probably, like, in my opinion, I think the WWE SmackDown hacker just wants to revenge, because, you know, I feel like SmackDown hacker really wants revenge so badly, like, you know, probably any wrestler though who has faced and a lost, of course, or lost or lose the Money in the Bank, you know. But yeah. So yeah, guys. So basically, yeah. So the WWE SmackDown hackers returning tonight. So make sure to watch the WWE SmackDown hackers tonight because you like. You know, the WWE SmackDown hacker, like, he's gonna come, and I don't know, he may, like, you know, talk about, like, you know, oh, he's going to expose more people, of course, and, you know, we hear all the lies or something like that, but, yeah. So, yeah, so anyways, guys, so, don't forget to hit the like button, comment down below to see which videos you want to see next. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram. Link is gonna be in the description. And yeah, but anyways, guys. So I'll see you guys next time. So peace.